direct from Albany, New York, it's time for The Media Zone.
Hello! Welcome to The Media Zone Special Summer Movie Preview Edition. Ed and Lelac here. Lelac up on the desk for the first time.
No, I love doing this.
It's rare when we can't get Dave in, but when you can't make it, you fill in.
When he has other priorities.
Right. So tonight what we're going to do is take a look at the trailers for the new films that are coming out all summer long. What do we have on June 28th, Lelac?
Oh boy, White House down.
Geez, somebody's attacking the White House. Didn't we see that back in March?
Just happened? It's so weird.
This is one of those trends, I guess, like when they did Big and when people were swapping bodies. They get a trend going in Hollywood. So this one, the White House.
Let's go for it. Let's just roll with it. Why not?
Let's roll with the White House being attacked over and over again. Let's see what this looks like. White House is down. All right, Ed and Lelac, we're back again.
Yep.
Another superhero. I forgot this one was coming out this summer. What do we have now, Lelac?
What day is it again?
July 26th.
Ah, we got the Wolverine in Japan.
Yeah, this is the Wolverine. I guess they're trying to forget that last Wolverine movie, the X-Men Origins. And this is based on a graphic novel, I think, where Wolverine goes to Japan, but I think it takes place after X-Men 3. So let's take a look at what the Wolverine is up to, played for the umpteenth time by Hugh Jackman. What was that?
It's my Japanese, right? Okay. It's good.
Let's see the Wolverine. Oh my God.
I've been trying to find you for over a year. It's an honor to meet the Wolverine.
That's not who I am anymore. For many years, I have wanted to thank you for saving my life. But I didn't send for you only to thank you, Logan. I wanted to repay you. A gift to equal the life you gave me. You have struggled long enough. I can end your eternity. Make you mortal. What they did to me, what I am, can't be undone. Don't be so sure. Healing.
All right, this looks like a good one with the Wolverine. I think the Wolverine is in that X-Men First Class Part 2 again.
Nope.
He turned up in the first one. You just can't get enough of that Wolverine character. Apparently this did well enough to do a sequel. What do we got here?
Who knew? Smurfs 2. I didn't even watch the first one. Whoops.
Let's see what the Smurfs are up to. Let's see if that female Smurf has repopulated the Smurf Kingdom. Oh, Smurfs too.
Deep in the woods, there's a village filled with joyful and happy Smurfs.
And one particularly handsome, suave, deep-voiced Smurf, whose every word...
Okay, narrator Smurf. That'll do.
Oh, all right. But not too far away, the evil wizard Gargamel is up to something diabolical.
I am making my own creations to help me finally capture the Smurfs. I will call them the Naughties.
Where are we?
It worked. Close enough.
From Sony Pictures Animation.
Naughties, attack!
Here's my plan. We trick Smurfette into being naughty like us. And she'll have so much fun, she'll never go back.
Oh dear. Catch, please. Oh.
Don't worry, Smurfette could never be naughty.
Why are we going so slow? Let's go!
Naughty, naughty!
Isn't this fun?
Decidedly not!
The Smurfs. Two.
Smurfs.
Guys, I'm just smurfing with you.
That is an excellent impression.
Okay, we've got some adult action films for you. This is the sequel to Red, which was a pretty popular, I think, another graphic novel. But it features adults, and I think Bruce Willis, I believe, right? Did anybody see the first Red? No one. Okay, well, this is, for those of you, go rent Red first, and then you can go see Red 2 coming out August 2nd.
Frank, what are you doing here?
Kimasabi, I need you. They're coming. I can feel it.
Look, I'm retired, okay? I'm happy. We are happy.
You haven't killed anybody in months.
That's a positive thing.
If it makes you feel better, bring the girl.
Not bringing the girl.
Don't bring the girl where?
Yeah?
MI6 has just given me a contract to kill you.
Apparently you're number one on Interpol's most wanted.
What did you say?
It's important to enjoy life while you still can.
Please tell me that's a stick of dynamite in your pocket.
I'm saving it for emergency.
Well, this is kind of an emergency, isn't it?
Everybody wants you.
Hello, Frank. I've missed you.
Everybody wants you.
How are things?
Yeah, Frank. How are things?
Is there a human being in the trunk?
Yeah. So Lil tells me I'm into something good.
Okay, The Dog Days of August, Lelac.
Oh, man, I can't wait.
August 9th, apparently Disney has Planes coming out.
Yeah.
Now, one of the few Disney Pixar films I didn't like was Cars for some reason. I don't think the Cars don't turn me off. Talking Cars.
Yeah. Kids now, love them, though.
Now we have Talking Planes. Another turn off. But let's take a look. Maybe something's better with planes than they did with cars. I don't know. We'll see. Disney's Planes.
On second thought,
You think you'll be okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, here's our final preview. It's Kick-Ass 2. Now... I didn't see Kick-Ass, but you did, Lelac.
Yeah. It wasn't too bad. It was very entertaining. So I possibly would see the second one just to see what they're up to.
These were real kids that put on outfits. They didn't have powers, though, right?
No, they just were, like, going out there and just kicking some butt. Hence the name of the movie. So, yeah.
All right, let's take a look at Kick-Ass 2.
Ready to go again?
What do you want me to do?
Hit me.
You're a 15-year-old girl. What the hell?
Act like a bitch, get slapped like a bitch.
Oh, God.
Oh, take your tampon out, Dave.
They may wear costumes, but it isn't Halloween. They're real-life superheroes.
Me and Hit Girl, we're training every day. And there were more and more people joining us every night.
Colonel Stars and Stripes, reporting for duty.
And try to have fun. Otherwise, what's the point?
A world full of superheroes, huh? Where do they get a load of me? I am gonna make Kick-Ass pay for what he did to my dad. Henceforth, I'll be known as... I'm building an evil army. Who is this guy? He's claiming to be the world's first real supervillain. What an ass.
We're putting an end to this, costume freak. If they're wearing a mask, they're getting detained.
Promise me that you will never dress up in that outfit again.
Kick-Ass isn't a costume. It's who you really are. My daddy made me promise I'd never stop defending this city. I'm prepared for anything.
We gotta make this right.
The anticipation's killing me.
What's the burning?
There's no room for punks in suits. Just real heroes. Who can really kick ass.
We're the good guys.
You're the dead guys.
Franz, Vita.
Ow! Jesus!
Yeah, there's a dog on your balls.
Well, there you have it. A look at the summer films coming out in the months ahead. There's some good ones there.
Yeah.
You saw one you liked.
Yeah.
The Great Gatsby.
I gotta watch it.
Couple of superhero ones I'll go see, I guess. And if there's always a surprise that we haven't taken a look at here. It's usually one surprise film, something original.
I hope it's a good one, yes.
So here we are, Ed and Lelac from the Media Zone, wishing everybody a happy summer. Go out and enjoy some films.